Pages scare every writer, but sometimes you just can't find the right story. Sometimes the story finds you.
I can't wait to see you, Ellen. You are going to love my new owl tattoo. Oh, I've got to go. Please come as soon as possible.
When my sister Amanda called me to visit her, I got tangled in the things I couldn't foresee in my wildest dreams. Or better say, nightmares.
The storm made a lot of mess around here. I can't go any further.
Hey! I can swear I saw somebody there.
Thank you.
okay?
Amanda, she is...
Ellen! Wake up.
Lucas, where is Amanda? Is she dead?
Please, try to calm down. You fainted from the shock. I'm afraid my beloved wife is dead. I'm desperate. This is simply too much. This is Detective Hawkins. She'll be investigating the matter.
Please, call me Kate. We are still not quite certain what happened to your sister. We have very few clues, and we might need your help. Mr. Bannister here found something that we think might be important.
This is the drawing I found on her desk, and it was made not too long ago. I thought you could figure it out more easily, since you understood her so well. Here, take it. You know Amanda always loved puzzles. Please look into it. It's about these paintings beside the bed. I'm going to walk Kate to the front door. I'll be back soon. Oh, I see you figured the paintings out. I knew only you could do it. I'm off to the police station to give my statement. I'm sure there are some more contraptions around the house. Anything you find can be helpful.
Ellen!
Amanda?
Ellen!
It can't be.
Ellen, help!
Amanda, the voice. It's coming from the next room.
Ellen, help!
No, no. I have to be imagining. I should better focus on the clue I found. We for sure scared each other. Follow me. Like this owl drawing is different from the tattoo found on Amanda's body. These tattoos don't match. Somebody is on the crossroad. I should check it out. Hey, who is that?
This is the girl who went missing a few days ago.
I thought for a moment it was my sister. They really look alike.
Is she missing too?
Unfortunately, she is dead. Maybe the two cases are related.
Well, I couldn't say. I have to go now. Still have a lot of work to do.
I was just looking for you, Ellen. I found some strange glass eye, and I see you found the artifact that this eye is missing from. Here. We should try to find the other eye and see if it is of any help in the investigation. This is all quite strange.
Thank you.
Good. I will examine this artifact in the station. I can't find Lucas, so I felt free to make some tea. I hope you don't mind. Please, have some.
Do you feel all right, Ellen?
I feel tired suddenly.
Ellen!
Oh, my head. I was drinking tea and then I must be exhausted.
Ellen!
I have to get inside that locked room. I'm not imagining. I have to talk with Lucas about this. Lucas, I was looking all over for you. I think I've heard Amanda's voice calling for help.
Oh, Ellen, please don't make it tougher than it is.
But I'm telling you, I've heard her voice coming from that locked room.
You must be tired. Please, take some rest. Kate will do her job.
Did she figure out anything about that skull artifact?
The skull artifact? What skull artifact?
The one that I found and gave to her a few hours ago when we were drinking tea. She was right here.
Okay, Ellen, I don't know what's going on. Kate is not in town. I'm going to take a walk to clear my head a bit. You should relax a bit too.
Thank you.
This layout of jewel slots looks familiar.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ellen, please.
The recording of Amanda's voice. What is going on here? I have to go to town to find Lucas or Kate. They have to hear about this. Detective Hawkins, wait. She didn't hear me. Any news on that missing girl?
Excuse me? What missing girl?
The one from the posters that you were stapling earlier.
I don't know what you're talking about. You must have confused me with someone else.
Oh, okay. Sorry to bother you. I could swear it was him. I can't be that confused.
Hello there. Can I help you?
Hello. I'm looking for my brother-in-law, Lucas Bannister. Have you seen him around?
Oh, you must be Ellen, Amanda's sister. I'm glad to meet you. Well, if only the occasion wasn't so tragic. I'm really sorry. Amanda helped me a lot. She fixed appliances in this inn so many times and didn't want to charge a penny. Without her, I would be bankrupt a long time ago. I still feel like she's with us. Sorry, I got carried away. I haven't seen Lucas, but Kate was here. And she forgot her pendant. It's in the box, right here.
And what about the missing girl? Everyone is playing dumb around here.
To be honest, something's not right here. I don't know much, but
Kate had intensive talks with the fisherman. He lives down the road. But you don't talk without someone bringing him his favourite wine. Well, if you don't have any money, you can take it. I owe Amanda that much.
Oh, no, no. I will get the money.
Thank you. You really shouldn't have.
Judging by that bottle you're carrying, you're looking for some information.
Yes, I'm Ellen, Amanda's sister. Have you seen Lucas or Detective Kate Hawkins?
Kate. A real piece of work.
What do you mean?
I'll tell you what. Just because you're Amanda's sister, and because Kate was rude, I'll show you something interesting. However, 3 playing cards from my deck went missing during the storm. Find them, we'll play a game, and then we'll talk.
Playing cards?
Yes, I think one is in my boat. The one Kate didn't take away for free. The other two are somewhere around. Feel free to use my tools. Well, have a nice day. Let's play a game. The bigger card wins. You must respond to a color. Trump color beats any other. You're good. First, take this telescope apart. Good. Activate the telescope, and I'll guide you with this laser pointer. I tell you, you won't regret it.
It's that guy with posters again. Cape's car. They know each other. He has those posters again. He lied to me. What?
Hey, Ellen.
Lucas.
What's going on? Hey, Ellen. What's going on?
Lucas, Kate is up to something. She just had a fight with that guy and he lied to me about the dead girl. I've also found this dictaphone with Amanda's recorded voice. Maybe she's still alive.
Dictaphone?
Yes, listen.
Ellen, please help me, Ellen, please.
Lucas, are you sure she won't figure it out?
Don't worry, Kate. She trusts me, and she doesn't know anything about the artifact or our shrine.
What?
We'll play this little game with her, and she will lose her mind, I guarantee that. Then we can get rid of both of them, and take the property as well.
You are in on this too. Who is that missing girl? Why do you have that pipe section? Where is Amanda?
Ellen, give me that.
No.
Stop right now. Give me
Ellen, you're gonna pay for Lucas. I'm gonna get you. What? You can't hide from me. You hear me? Open up.
I got to find a way to get rid of Kate.
Better open up.
Ha 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 ha! God, please go away, please. Amanda must be somewhere here. She is alive. I know she is. You made it! So glad to see you! Amanda, I knew you were alive. What the hell is going on?
It all began with Lucas collecting those strange items. Later, I found out Kate lured him into this wicked cult. They wanted to get rid of me, but I hid their skull artifact well, so they couldn't do it yet. When they figured out they couldn't find it, they used you to follow my clues, then wanted to make you look crazy.
That's why they recorded your voice and were giving me the tea with that sleeping medicine.
I knew you would see it through. They wanted to get rid of us both and take the house.
Well, I got rid of them. But who is that dead girl?
Dead girl? They are so sick. Probably one of their prior victims.
What is this contraption? How do I release you?
Four items are missing from these four pillars. They are somewhere around. Find them, and then I'll guide you to set them properly. If we do it wrong, this sword above will surely kill me.
Thank you.
Leave it centered. Point the diamond to the right. Good. Point the laser to the left. Good. Point the lens to the right. Good. Leave it centered. Good. Follow me. I'll try to empty the well again. It doesn't work. The door is not closed properly. Hit it with something to set it right. We'll find another way out.
The writer's block isn't the worst thing that can happen to someone. I found out that I was doubting myself too much. But when I started solving Amanda's clues on those torn notebook pages, well, I guess that was the moment I learned I should not doubt myself anymore. And when I stopped to doubt myself, I started to live.